Definitely want her. Chi-Chi or Mona, if I lost one of them, that's different because one's a healer, one's like, you know, support DPS. And it's a bit hard for me to say because I already have a lot of good healers, but I know Chi-Chi is very, very good at what she does as well.
Takata must honor my claim.
The throne is only yours if you can take it.
Katana's reign will not see the dawn.
Fight.
Was that the on par?
Yeah. What? Oh, like that. Why do that? Do I just avoid the fire damage altogether? Fatality though. Well, that's one down. There's two more to go. One of them is not that hard. Because it's a character that I made, so I know all the person's moves. Right now. OGxWEEDxGOD, huh? It's a really nice name. What the fuck? hit him. Here we go.
You suck.
I think that's what we got. I did a double shotgun. Oh, freaking! I was punching him. He was standing in the armor. Which I'm, okay. I can't even. He shouldn't have grabbed me to death. Nope, back up. Oh my god. No, you don't. Nope. Oh, yeah, I forgot his armor. Wait a minute. When he punched me, gravity's lowered? No, come on. No, it's when I'm near him. You know what, Geras, you gotta die. Simply because of that. Simply because when I was near you, gravity would pretty much, they just not exist. So when I would jump, I would be moving in slow motion. He just, and then he could just do whatever the heck he was for like 3 seconds. That's a good thing that we finished that early, because otherwise I'd be here a while. Huh, actually thinking of it now, I can get an augment for Cassie doing this.
1 minute you're at Joshua Tree, next you're fighting demons. Inner demons, looks like.
Talking about Rose, yes, I'm sure you are, gangs. Now, if you excuse me, I'm traveling more combat. I'm going to hit the drum right now. Yeah, I can do that too. Back up from me. Yeah, come on, one more time. All these in one try. Like, this video is gonna be under 10 minutes.
Fatality. Cassie Cage wins.
I told you I was going to beat her, but I said, like, Cassie's my man in this game. I know all her tricks and stuff. This is probably going to be the easiest video to edit. I just got to just do 3 clips and then intro, outro. That's pretty much it. Well, I didn't die at any other times. So I don't have to cut anything out.